Police in Kyrgyzstan were checking vehicles after a jailbreak near the capital, Bishkek. Five prisoners were swiftly recaptured, but four men remained at large, including three members of an Islamist extremist group which the Kyrgyz authorities blame for bomb and gun attacks. Three prison guards were killed in the escape.